Welcome to this limited overs game. I'm Mark Nicholas. I'll be with you throughout the day's play. These are two terrific teams and we're promised an absolute delight in entertainment. This looks like a result pitch to me. Very dry, very dusty, a haven for the spinners. You got to bat first and get runs on the board. Most of us would have chosen to bat first on this pitch. It's really quite sort of dry and dusty, and you'd expect it to go a bit uneven and certainly to spin later in the game. I'd have wanted runs on the ball. Good stroke, but I don't think that's the place to bowl to it.
Straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder.
And what a big smile on his face. Nicely timed. You don't need to smash the ball to the boundary every time. Sometimes ease and grace will do. The captain will be glad to push players back. I think the batsmen are dominating the play, and the retreat job that's needed now that those fielding restrictions have been lifted.
Steered expertly into the gap, fielded by the man out long on. It's just one there. He runs here. Turn that into two, that's good running. That was a no ball by
Cumming. Well, I'm not sure if he's going to be able to carry on after that blow.
There's the umpire signal, no ball. Yes. That's racing away to the fence.
Cracking stroke. He's in good touch. Well, the trouble with bowling there is that it's his favourite area and he'll hammer you every time. And now the confidence is seeping through. He dispatched that with ease and grace. Well, the bowler can't really complain about that. It's a poor line and being suitably punished.
Fielded by the man at long on. Just one run. Racing away to the boundary.
Beautifully played. You couldn't imagine anything better. Oh, good shot. Saw it early, got in position quickly, and nailed it. Wow. He hardly seemed to hit it, and it's six. We'll be right back.
looks as if he might be hurt. The sweeper picks up. There's his half century.
He'll enjoy this moment for sure.
Long on. Two sixes off the over now.
Miles, he's hit it miles.
They've lost the run rate somewhat. That one's easily in. That takes a bit of double figures. Went a long way back into stairs.
You can't set fields for a shot like that. It's brilliant. Don't even bother chasing that. That's away into the bleachers. It's pretty tough for the bowlers on a pitch like this. There doesn't seem to be any margin for error. Never mind the fielder. The broken row 10's got the best chance of catching that.
That was a top shot.
Oh, the bowler won't like that. This is Welcome back. Players and the umpires have made their way to the middle. Everybody's set for the second innings, and it really is difficult to choose a winner. Let's pick up commentary now with Richie Buck.
Ouch, that must have hurt.
Not play it away with comfort. That's just one there. Here's the new batsman.
Show them the maker's name. That is a perfect example of the straight drive. So beautiful to watch too.
Fielded by the man at long on. Shot.
Four from the moment he hit it, there's a skill in there. Picking the gap is a skill.
That's all. That's his second hit. This was how the wicket fell. Marsh is the next man in. Brilliant catch.
He got into a great position to take that catch.
Let's see the action replay here.
Fantastic shot there. I think he knew it before just as soon as he struck it.
Straight to the field. That was perfectly struck.
Good stroke. He looks in great touch out there. Nicely timed. You don't need to smash the ball to the boundary every time. Sometimes ease and grace will do.
Marsh is now fated.
Huge! That is huge!
That really is a suicide run.
There might be a few heated words said about that in the dressing room too.
We can have a look at that again. Story, face it. Given by the man at long on. Just one run.
An important catch. Oh boy, is that an important catch, and didn't he do well to cling on?
There it goes, right out on the ground.
He has smashed that a long, long way. That is great to watch for the neutral, not so good for the bowler.
We're still going up as it cleared the rope.
Oh, another one of those, and this bowler will be out of the attack. And what a fantastic result here for England in this limited overs match. Plenty of standout performances too from key players who saw the ship steer itself to victory, and the English fans cheer them on.